Good morning, everyone. We have gathered here to celebrate the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Because of his struggle for India's independence, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose gave him the name of Father of the Nation. Also, sometimes we call him Bapuji. In India, Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October to pay a tribute to him who devoted his life to India's independence by using his strong weapon, non-violence. Not only in India, in fact, in the whole world, but this day is also celebrated as International Day of Non-Violence. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated to remember Gandhi's principles of peace and non-violence and to educate and inspire the present generation. The contribution made by Gandhiji to make India an independent country. He has gone through long struggle so that the people of India can breathe in independence nation. He was devotee of truth and non-violence. In his honor, the UN General Assembly has announced this day as the International Day of Non-Violence on 15th June 2007. Gandhiji's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born in small coastal town of Gujarat known as Porbandar in 1869. He was an honest man and truth lover. In 1888, he completed his law in the UK and then shifted to South Africa to practice it. After 21 years, he started with peaceful civil disobedience or satyagraha. After coming back to India with ahimsa, he fought for the freedom of India from the British rule. It is because of him and other national freedom fighters, India got freedom from 200 years of slavery. Gandhiji, being such a great leader, preferred to wear Gandhi clothes. He never expected British culture and always followed the old traditional cultures of India. He always encouraged the people of India to have faith in themselves and fight for their rights. He asked the Indians to not to serve the British and fight for their freedom. It is because of devotion and struggle that India is a free bird today. Let's remember the Mahatma who shook the world in a gentle way. Wishing you happy Gandhi Jayanti. A man is a sum of action, of what he has done, of what he can do, nothing else. Happy Gandhi Jayanti. I conclude my speech here.